Okay, today is 14 December 2017. This is a Roborovski hamster. 1 year, 9 months, right?
Yes.
Okay, you want to show me the lump?
Okay.
This is a male or female?
Male.
Male, okay. Let's see the lump. Just put inside the basket there, yeah. Oh, do you have one? How many do you have?
We had two, but the other one passed away already.
So it lives alone, huh?
Yeah. Charlie.
It's not easy to hold because they're very, very speedy.
Yeah, I don't know. You can hold. Very fast.
You can hold.
Only for a short while.
Oh, just show the lump.
Yeah.
Where?
This one.
This is considered very good already. She can hold it now. Normally it's very hard to hold. You can see they're old already, so not so. How long the lump is, the duration, you must know. How long is the lump?
We discovered yesterday.
So you will know.
So
what the differential diagnosis?
Pouch infection, or if it's a skin lump, it's an abscess or could be a tumour.
Yeah, it's either abscess or tumour. So because of the age, I would say it's more a tumour. But of course, if there are two of them staying together, then it could be abscess because bite wounds. But no.
The other one passed away for a few months. Already.
Yeah, so yeah. The two of them don't stay together. So, but I felt it already just now. It's quite firm. It is a. Of course, this side is lymph nodes. And of course, salivary gland is there. So there are a few differential diagnoses. Tumor, abscess, of course, hematoma, salivary gland, mucocoele. So the treatment, is he eating or not?
Yes.
Eating very well?
Eating very well.
What's the size of the tumor you saw? The lump.
Half a centimeter.
Yeah, okay, let's weigh there. Let's do the weighing. So how do we bring? You can bring over.
Here, then you can just bring over on the scales.
You just bring over. That's all right, so see zeros. So this is about their weight, 29. Yeah. Has he been losing weight?
Yes.
Huh?
Ever since, I think about a couple months ago, starting to lose some fur and some weight.
But on the left side, the cheek side, is it?
Yeah, it's on the left side.
On the cheek side. So are you holding? Let me just video the. Just hold it there inside there. How many grams do you remember? Put down here. 39 grams, huh? Yeah, it's quite a firm one. Most likely it's a tumor. It's considered quite good already. Allows you to hold him. There, it's a big one. So. It can be excised and then anaesthetic. Hopefully that it doesn't involve the nerves. Quite near to the facial nerves and all the nerves there. Appetite is still good?
Yes.
So you're right, it could be cheek pouch, but I doubt it's a cheek pouch. Cheek pouch is here, so yeah. So what we do, put under the anaesthetic, open the mouth and check whether it's a cheek pouch or not. Cheek pouch also is possible. Cheek pouch infection. That's the cheek area, so yeah. So in hamster, the cheek pouch, infection, abscess, cheek pouch can be infected. Then the tumor, or the salivary gland. Okay, let's put it back here, yeah. Okay, so the treatment is surgery now.